IPOB, IPOB is attacking the police, is attacking the army, is attacking INEC, government institutions, killing our men in service. And the herdsmen are kidnapping children, not to kill them, to get money. So how can you compare somebody who's killing our gallant men in the armed forces directly, attacking them, to somebody who's kidnapping children to make money, not to kill them? Look, we need some fairness in what we are doing.
Students
and when we say herdsmen, look, herdsmen.
Students were murdered.
Let's finish. There, by literal studies in universities, they say there is 9.5 million nomadics, pastoralists, and herdsmen in the forest. So when you have some few thousands are kidnapping, you can't generalize and say all herdsmen are bad. In fact, the herdsmen are the first victim of these criminals among them. And they are ready to cooperate with the government. They just need the support. They don't want profiling. When you see a herdsman, you say it's automatically is a criminal. So with good engagement by the government, this case, I see it as easy as drinking a cup of tea.